Hey, this is Matt-san and welcome to our life section. Today we are going to talk about childhood time.
Ta-da! Things we have done in our childhood. From Eastern, from Western.
So you guys will see the differences between us.
Exactly, and boys and girls for sure, it's a huge differences. Let's get into it. The first thing we have done is about the toys we're playing. I was playing cooking, doctor, Barbies, I still collect
doctor?
Them. Doctor? Yeah, like I am, no. I am the doctor. Like I'm like listening.
Oh yeah?
Stop. What? Listening and then writing some bullshit because doctors is always writing in English. Uh-huh. Like those very crazy writing. My grandma was like, whoa, my granddaughter is gonna be a doctor in the future.
Like every grandma is happy about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was playing actually with like nature-made weapons. I was like going to the forest or somewhere with my friends or with no friends because I didn't really have so many friends.
He's the only child, it's really sad.
So, yes, and I was just taking some sticks out from the wood, from the forest.
Yeah.
And attacking this bush, the stuff like that. And pretend that they are monsters, like goblins, trolls and so on, and I was just attacking them, making the mission right now, like I have to go to point A, from point A to point B, uh-huh. Kill these monsters somewhere, and then I can collect better weapons, so it was so advanced. Yeah, but kind of sad, because usually I was playing by myself.
By yourself. It's okay, you're not alone right now. I was also playing paper dolls.
Mm-hmm.
So we have something like a book, like a sketchbook. So it's already with the dolls painted and with their shirts or dress, mm-hmm. Wedding dress. And you have to cut them and then you can wear them.
That was popular in Poland for girls, I think.
As well.
In the kindergarten, I was drawing, first of all, on a white paper, yeah. I was making the track. And it always has to be an American track because I was so amazed by American tracks. It has to be very huge with lots of lights,
yeah.
And like two dimensions, I colored them up,
yeah.
And I was like driving them on a flat table, like they are driving.
Like 2D, like...
Yeah, like 2D.
Look at my cups, it's full of animal.
Look at mine, it's full of fish. The other things I was drawing also, it was like an army against an army. So I was like having, of course, it's an alone game as well.
It's so sad.
And I was like drawing like team A, team B, just guys on the paper,
mm-hmm.
With weapons, and they were like attacking each other. So I had two kinds of pen.
Two colors
one
of
was,
pen.
Yeah, one was blue, one was red.
Yeah.
And the blue one was for shooting and everything, and the red one was for blood.
Blood.
Yeah, that's it.
So they're bleeding, so you have to draw their bleeding
yes, yes,
and
yes.
Dead.
Yeah, like...
About drawing, I was drawing zoo. Like the whole theme park, whole zoo, with lions, with tigers, with bear, and people walking,
so
and
good.
Birds. And also I was drawing under seawater, like under the sea. Under the sea, yeah, and then like fish and whale, and I didn't know that many creatures,
mm-hmm.
of those under the sea.
So like, they were similar.
Yeah. From childhood, we mainly are watching anime. So I was drawing them with different style, with uniform, because mm-hmm. we used to wear uniforms. Yeah, or with... always with enormous huge eyes, which already take over like 3-4 part of her face.
But can you explain why you draw this? Because why this anime and so on, they are like with such a huge eyes?
I don't know, I really don't know.
So you were just drawing it, you are born to draw this?
No, it's like I draw it because all the
anime.
Cartoons uh-huh. and animes I watch, they're all with huge eyes and blue eyes, mm-hmm. or blonde or green blue hairs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that's why when I'm doing my own drawing, it's also with those uh-huh. style. Uh-huh. Speaking of like cartoons, what kind of cartoon you watch?
All Cartoon Network stuff, like, you know, this Cow and Chicken,
uh-huh.
and the
Dexter's
Laboratory. What?
I don't watch it.
And the, like this dog. Scared dog.
I don't know his name.
Don't know the English name of this, but mm-hmm. Anyways.
But
yes.
It was pretty scary for me.
Yeah, some of these scenes were pretty scary.
But Cartoon Network, I mainly watch Powerpuff Girls with my sister. I like yeah. Buttercup, the one with black short hair.
The
green one.
The green, oh.
Because she's like very tough. And like she defend herself, she's not crying.
Nah.
I got the same hairstyles I like.
Nah. Not a cartoon, but this one was very, very awesome for me. Right now, it's kind of ridiculous, but I love it anyways. Even Stevens with this Shia, what's his surname?
Beowulf. I can't pronounce this name.
Yeah, so Even Stevens was like number one for me. Yeah, the guy who is famous about the motivation.
What about this Heya guy?
Heya guy is He-Man. Yeah, so with Skeleton and stuff. It's awesome, really. The Pokemon.
Oh yeah, I was watching Pokemon.
That's international.
So I was watching the film from a Japanese director. It's also animation, but it's like film movies already. Mm-hmm. His name is Miyazaki Hayao, Gong Qi Jun. It's like perfect movies and everybody loves it because it actually got the deeper meaning of like environment, like anti-war or animal friendly. It's like very, very touching films. Like I would even recommend you to watch it with me once again. My favorite cartoon from childhood is Sailor Moon. There are like 9 of them. They represent Moon, not Earth, Moon, Mars, Venus, like each planet.
Yeah,
and of course they're defeating bad guys.
The things we collect. I was actually very, very crazy about a few things and most of them are cards.
Yeah.
Starting from the chips. There were some cards to collect and it's connected to Dragon Ball Z stuff. By the way, I watch also Dragon Ball, that was very popular. There was like series 1, 2, 3 in Chiyo chips. I was collecting Pokemon, but the main thing I was collecting, it's super awesome, it's Magic the Gathering. Just the best game ever.
It's not popular in Taiwan at all.
Yeah, and I just love it so much. And I think this is like not so many Asians know about this game, right? It's more like Western.
Yeah.
Also, I tried a bit of Warhammer 40,000 and it's like a figure game. I was painting like a small figures of monsters and stuff like that. I didn't even know how to play it that much.
So advanced. I was collecting figures, but it's mostly from the cartoons or animates. So from Sailor Moon, from Hamster, it's Hamutaro. There are a bunch of hamsters.
Jesus, why are you so simple about these things?
So we have some houses as well, so I just create the stories with my sister and they're just playing, like walking to the house. Hello, hello mister, how are you today?
This is so ridiculous. And by the way, about Lego blocks. She was like, we were talking about Lego blocks. I was like, I made so many American trucks from Lego blocks or some stuff like soldiers and so on. And she just, you know what she did with Lego blocks? She didn't have enough of creativity to build any model, so she just pretended it's a food.
Yeah, right? Because we're playing cooking, right? So we need some ingredients. So it's like, oh, we're making soup right now. This is a round one. I think it's for tires, you know. And I just put it like those meatballs. Or the bubble tea.
Oh my god.
Ice cube. It's pretty cool. Got all kinds of shapes, right?
Yeah, it's so ridiculous, really. Anyways.
This is also creativity.
Also, I was playing with like small soldiers. In Poland, that time you could buy them in every actually shop. They are made from plastic. And everything is like lots of them. They are with like one position.
Is it the green one from Toy Story?
Are they plastic in Toy Story?
Yes.
Yes, so we had this, but in a way worse quality. But still they were amazing. It was like in a bag, in a plastic bag, so you can see, oh nice. And they had different colors, so you can make like this army.
But it was cheap?
Yes, this one was cheap.
Because I remember like we went to the supermarket and we saw, right now they're still selling it, but very expensive.
Like here in Poland?
Here in Poland.
Maybe they are selling them like, you know, this very, very well made.
Probably. I was collecting some cards as well, but it's from an animation called Card Captor Sakura, Blossom Flower. Yeah, so that's her name. And she's a primary school kid. And she somehow knows some magic. And she got the magic wand. But there are some bad guys as well. So she needs to collect different cards. And different cards got different function. Like this is fire, this is ice. And you need to summon them up. And then they'll pop out and will kill the bad guys. So I was collecting that one. And it's so awesome because the main elements, they are very hard to collect them. And me and my sister were so excited about it. It's like, oh my god, awesome memory. We still keep them at home. Yeah, they're very gay for you probably.
No, pretty gay, but still awesome. About the things I was collecting as well, it's like very, very retro already for me. It's the Star Wars Tazos. It was like a round circus of Star Wars episodes, and each of them had a character on them.
Uh-huh.
So they had some holes around, so you can actually make the model out from them.
Ah.
They were pretty interesting. And also the other thing is like the there was a chewing gum called Turbo, including some cars inside, and these cars were amazing. I was collecting them as well.
Even right now, because in the supermarket.
Right now, it appears one more time.
Anyways, right now, every time when I go to the supermarket, he's like, "Oh, buy me Turbo." I'm like, "No." "Yes, why not? I want to." And asking me to buy 30 of them at once.
Because they are cheap, come on.
And I'm just like, "I can't find it."
And then they are actually there in the shop, but she's just pretending they are not. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think it's like a huge difference between, I think also about the culture, but mostly about men and women, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You are like these flowers and
cute
hamsters,
animals.
Stuff like that. And everything I remember from the past is about war. And attacking everyone.
Mm-hmm. Sure, guys are more up to cars and robots and fighting and wars, and we're just like happy pinky girls. Please like,
subscribe, and comment below. And
please also remember to visit our fans page,
which is on the bottom there. See you guys next time. Bye bye.
Love you. Cześć.